In this table you will see the world's elections in Tavshin Ayin Bet, which is next year, 772. And the table is a table which I was looking for, the best meeting of Abkhirot. In Hebrew means elections, the elections. You see, Abkhirot. In Israel, the Reish of the Bkhirot is Israel. Israel, and then the date Tavshin Ayin Bet, you can see Tavshin Ayin Bet, which is next year after Rosh Hashanah, and Israel coming here. So here you have a best meeting of elections in Israel next year. Now, we know there is really a threat for the election next year because of the problems which are taking place. But what we are interested to see here, what is the location in the Torah? There's this meeting about next year elections in Israel. What are the verses? What is really the parsha that is speaking about? So then we saw very, very relevant verses who came to the situation in Israel and what can really happen as next year. So the first thing we know quite well, there is a threat about Palestinian state and Obama pushing and the left in Israel pushing to give back the land and to stay only in the 67 borders. So you see clearly the verse says, be careful, this was before written, that don't sin, because if you will sin, avon, you see the word avon, then the land will vomit you, but the land will vomit settlers, like it happened unfortunately in Gush Katif. Then it carries on, and the warning to the Israel is Shmor, Shmartem, you should keep at Chukotai, my laws and my judgment, Ishpato, the Mitzvot, and Lotasu, don't do despicable things, because Chas v'Shalom, if you will do, then you will have to give the land, you will be thrown out of your place, of your land, a great danger next year, as we know quite well. Then we see again here coming writing, cutting this election, says, V'asitem et chukotai et mishpatai tishmor, keep and guard my mishpatim, it's what? V'asitem otam, do them, then v'yishavtem al haaretz habetach, then you will sit insecure in Israel, no problems, but only if you do the mitzvot. Then comes the other side, if you will not, if you will go in the wrong way, you will not keep Torah, then alachti mechem beker v'kretitrim, then God said, I will smite you, you will have lot of problems happening. And then another verse, which is very, very interesting, speaking about Geula, you can see here, Geula Tielar, it will be a redemption. Echad Me'echa V'Igalenu, he's speaking about a slave, a Jewish slave who was sold to a non-Jew. So it's written that one of his brothers should redeem him. Od Dodo Azer, uncle of his cousin, Ben Dodo Igalenu redeem. Now, the commentator, Balaturim and others, says there is an indication here to the coming of the Mashiach, because the letter Dodo are like David, and Ben Dodo Ben David. So clearly indicating that next year, which is very important here, if you will keep Torah mitzvot, do it properly, we'll have really security in the land, we'll sit there labetach, insecure, but chas v'shalom, if not, then you will have to give back land, right, lots of problems, and definitely this idea of elections next year is around this situation.